to go and sweep Lincoln and Lakes and win a league title for the first time in 20 years, how much does this mean to this program?
It means a lot to the players, but especially to the coaches, you know, that they put in all the time. We weren't always the best team, but they stayed. And they try to, like, teach everyone that it's all about the community and all that. So it feels good for the coaches, for sure.